Hello, I'm Himadri and I'm a student of Cotton University. Since most of us have seen the video that has been surfaced over the internet about the Lucknow girl slapping a cab driver, I would like to share my opinions on that. The first thing I would like to say is that she is wrong. Whatever she had done is wrong. And it is no secret that we live in a society where both male and female privileges exist. But girls like her have been using these privileges wrong. And it makes me so sad to say that a man is guilty until proven innocent, whereas a female is innocent until proven guilty. While watching the video, I could observe that the boy was asking for support from the people around, but no one came forward to support him. But if he was a girl, the case would have been different. We have to agree on that. Also, referring to the CCTV footage, we can clearly see that while crossing the road, she willingly stopped in front of the car and the car didn't even touch her. Then she went to the driver, opened his door, first destroyed his phone, then grabbed him by his collar and started thrashing him. It really pisses me off to say that no one actually supported him. And we are always taught that if a person does wrong, he or she must be punished. So I would like to say that we must raise our voice for him since he is innocent. She must be punished because he deserves justice. I would like to say that we raise our voice against men sooner than we raise our voice for men. So, I would like to request everyone watching this video, please raise your voice for the driver, for the boy, for the innocent, so that he deserves the justice that he deserves. Thank you.
This is Asha Sharma here. Recently, this video of the Lucknow girl hitting the cab driver got viral. It could be seen how mercilessly the cab driver was being hit in the middle of the road. It was also seen that the woman, in a fit of rage, broke the cab driver's phone. Bystanders remained filming the entire scenario, and the traffic policeman also remained as a mute spectator. Towards the end of the video, it could also be seen that the woman was thrashing another man because he came forward to stop the woman from hitting the cab driver. My question is, why nobody dared to stop the entire incident? Why nobody spoke a single word? Why everyone remained still? Why did the traffic policeman also didn't stop the woman from assaulting the cab driver? Whoever's fault it was, it doesn't matter. Is it right to take the law by our own hands? Why did this happen? Because she was a girl. Is it written somewhere that a word respect is defined on the basis of gender? Is it feminism? Quite simply, feminism is about all genders having equal rights and opportunities. It means that you fight for the equality of all people. It's important that your feminism is intersectional. It should not exclude people based on gender, race, socioeconomic status, ability or sexual orientation. It's shameful to see the emergence of fake feminism everywhere. It's high time that people should gather some knowledge about what feminism really is. Thank you.
What happened that day in Lucknow was really wrong. And no matter which gender you belong to, you cannot just go on and hit a person. And in order to create a society of equality, we have to make sure that along with women, men too gets, you know, feel safe in this country. Sometimes the laws goes on in favor of the women, and the reason behind it is that women have been and are still oppressed in this country or in the whole world. And because of, but taking advantage of this system is very wrong. And this not only creates problem for men but also for women, because whenever a new and genuine case will come up, people will question if it is true or false.
So taking advantage of being a girl does not only, you know, creates problem for men, it also creates problem for women.
Hello, this is Kushi Mahata and I'm here to talk about the incident which took place the other day. And a video was surfacing widely in all social media sites, and I supposed, I happened to see that. Actually, when I saw that, I thought there must something be wrong with the man. But when I actually came to know about it, I was taken to shock. I mean, that girl accused the man of, you know, hitting her off his cab, and she started slapping him amidst everybody on the road. You know, she was throwing false accusations on him. I mean, what does she think she is? Like, what? For God's sake, you are not allowed to do that. You know, we have been preaching gender equality all the time. We read about it in books. Everybody is talking about it in the society. But the question is there social gender equality like prevailing out here? We're just going on preaching it. I mean, you are not supposed to, you know, do that to a man just because he is poor, just because he's a male and you are female. You are not supposed to do that. Who do you think you are? You know, no doubt, as females, we have been provided with certain privileges which are actually required in certain places. But that does not mean you are going to use it in a wrong manner. I mean, playing your sympathy card like that. You know, you are a female, so you can do everybody, you can do everything. No, you can't, you know. Such instances lead to a situation when actually something happens with the girl, but we happen to think that she must be lying when she is not. Due to such instances, it leads to such a place, take us to such a situation where we happen to think something to be false while it's true, because you create that. You know, people say always respect women. This is not correct. Respect those who deserves it, whether it's a man or a woman. You know, let's stop this fake feminism. Understand what it is. You are not allowed to do this. You know, she deserves to be behind bars and the man deserves to get justice. Let's get such people out of our sight, please.
So, hello everyone. मैं आप लोगों से कुछ बात करना चाहती हूँ रिगार्डिंग द वीडियो व्हिच आई हैव सीन यस्टरडे नाइट कि एक कैब ड्राइवर को एक लड़की ने अराउंड 20 टू लेके 25 थप्पड़ मारे हैं इन बिटवीन द रोड और वहां पे ट्रैफिक पुलिस भी थी और बहुत सारे आदमी थे बट उस ड्राइवर को हेल्प नहीं कर पाए जस्ट बिकॉज वो लड़की थी एंड लड़की ने बहुत खराब से ब्रूटली उस लड़के के ऊपर थप्पड़ मारा है अराउंड 20 से लेके 25 थप्पड़ मारा है इट्स वेरी हार्ड ब्रेकिंग टू सी अ सच ए काइंड ऑफ वीडियो इट्स रिमेंबर्स मी अबाउट द जोमेटो बॉय सो ऐसे फेक फेमिनिज्म लेके जो लड़कियां कर रही है विच इज वेरी बैड टू सी इट सो मैं इतना ही कहना चाहती हूँ कि नेवर रेस्पेक्ट द जेंडर रेस्पेक्ट द पर्सन हु डिजर्व इट कभी भी जेंडर के ऊपर जाके रेस्पेक्ट नहीं करना चाहिए कि वो लड़की है तो क्या हुआ मतलब ऐसे मतलब फीक फेमिनिज्म लेके जो कर रही है बहुत गलत की है सो आई होप कि इसके ऊपर अच्छे से कार्रवाई हो और मतलब दोषी को सजा मिले
वी फीमेल्स आर गिवन द राइट टू बी इक्वल टू मैन बट वी शुड नॉट मेक फॉल्स इक्विवेलेंसेस इन डिस्कशन लाइक रेप एंड अब्यूज And having the right does not mean we should accuse or abuse any male unconditionally. And if somewhere, someday, things like in the video or any case like rape or molestation actually happens, then nobody gonna believe us too easily. Because of you like feminist, the rest of us will also suffer. So it's my humble request to every female out there, please stop creating false scenes or any kind of false issues in the name of feminism. Thank you.
Before I give any opinion on the incident that had recently took place in Lucknow on 30th of July, where we can see that a girl whose name was Priyadarshini Narayan, she was constantly and brutally hitting a cab driver whose name was Sharath Ali. I would like to talk about what is feminism. Feminism is not about anti-man. It's not about assaulting, abusing men. Feminism is all about gender equality and opportunities. To the girl, The cab driver hit her with his cab, whereas in the CCTV footage, it is clearly visible. It was she who was getting confused in the middle of the road. And she was not supposed to do that. She should have crossed the road carefully. Instead of all these facts, she put false allegations on a cab driver that he not only hit her with his cab, but also misbehaved with her after that incident. But it was she who misbehaved with that cab driver. It was she who snatched him out of the cab and started hitting him in the middle of the road unnecessarily. He didn't use any force, not to even defend himself. The scene that she created was not at all necessary. The police personnel and the public out there, they were not helping out the cab driver. Instead of all those things, they were filming. What happened with the girl? All the fake feminists would have come out in the road with candle march. Fake feminists would have wrote about women empowerment in the social media. But now since he is a man, nobody talks about it. There was another person who was constantly trying to figure out the whole scenario and help both of them. But the girl, she started assaulting him too. And this is totally an unacceptable human behavior. You are not allowed to use force on the other person, doesn't matter you are a girl or a boy. Lastly, I would like to say that the girl should be arrested and put behind the bars, so that women like her don't misuse their rights and they come to know the true meaning of equality. I would like to wrap up by saying that respect who deserve to be respected.
It's not every time about a girl or a woman. We should learn to take some stance for men as well. That girl in the video is so violent and accusing that person unnecessarily, hitting him many times, is not cool at all. I strongly oppose her and strict actions must be taken against her.
Namaskar, moi Akanksha Sharma. Moi recently hoja ghotona to jonto cab driver to logot hol hei to bikhoy lo pele kotha dukhaman ko hei dina khon mohila goraki je korile hoy eto dekha dekike bhul korise teo কিছুমান এনেকুৱা কাম কৰিছে যোনবোৰ তেনেকৈ সেই মানুহবোৰৰ আগত কৰিব নালাগিছিলে উইমেন এম্পাৱাৰমেণ্ট এটা বহুত ষ্ট্ৰং টপিক হয় ভাৰতৰ এটা বহুত ডাঙৰ টপিক হয় আমাৰ ইয়াত গোটেই পৃথিৱী এটা ডাঙৰ টপিক হয় সেইবুলি এইটো নহয় কি তেওঁ সেই পাৱাৰটো অসৎ ব্যৱহাৰ কৰিব এজন ইনোচেণ্ট এজন নিৰ্দোষী মানুহৰ ওপৰত মই নাভাবোঁ তেওঁ তেনেকৈ নিৰ্যাতন চলাব লাগিছিলে আৰু মই বেছি নকওঁ মই এয়াই সকলোলৈ অনুৰোধ যদি সকলো এই ভিডিঅ'টো চাই থকা সকলো মানুহ যদি ভাৰতীয় এজন প্ৰকৃত নাগৰিক হয় যদি ভাৰতৰ প্ৰতিটো আইন যদি আপুনি সন্মান কৰে আৰু মহিলা বা পুৰুষ দুয়োটা চামকে যদি দুটা জাতিকে যদি সমানে আপুনি আগুৱাই নিব বিচাৰে ভাৰতীয় আইন যাতে হাতত তুলি নলয় থেংক ইউ
ডে বিফৰ য়েষ্টাৰডে ওৱান ভিডিঅ' গট ভাইৰেল A girl slapping the cab driver multiple times, breaking his phone, and also dressing a person who stepped in between to defend the cab driver. She claimed that the driver had hit her, but the cab driver didn't hit her, which was seen in the CCTV footage. In the world full of feminists, be like her, but without a man, a female is nothing. We need them as father, brother, husband, as a son. They are our protectors. Just because of some guys, we can't blame the whole gender. It's about basic human rights. No one has the right to hit any other person by any means. The boy didn't run, hit back, abuse, misbehave, or take law in his hands. He did not even create any scene in the middle of the road. But guess who got fired in the end? In this video, we can see the police constable is visible who should have interfered and sorted the matter instead of allowing the girl to hit the cab driver. The girl take law in her hand. If he did done anything wrong, there would be ways to have punished him. But taking law in hand is uncalled for. This is what so-called woman empowerment of our government has made. The man who will if even beaten to death can't hit a girl. This is a woman empowerment extreme of something shouldn't be encouraged. If this happened with a girl, then feminist would have started Twitter trend till now. But it's a boy, so everyone is quiet.